A new housing complex for families in need is now ready for them to move in. Today is the grand opening of the McSonny Place in Milwaukee. Heartland Housing built the affordable housing complex on Center Street. It will help families living in shelters who are homeless. Mayor Tom Barrett plans to attend today's grand opening.